Is there any, is there a way to change that decay, or is it just auto? I thought there was.
I mean, these adjusts. I mean, this adjusts the decay a bit, not too much.
Yeah, okay, so we'll just leave it. Alright.
And it'll adjust the leaderboards and change over.
Yeah, there it is.
And then we can also hide players that are out of reach as well.
Yeah. Alright, I'm working on going through and catching up, so. So I'll just be putting tonight's on.
And putting in those later?
Well, I'm putting them all in. I just won't put them into the list. I'm just sticking at tonight's. Really did that.
Wow.
Quarry Pass itself, it seems to be pretty cheap.
I've heard that the Pico's pretty solid. Sim was talking about it.
Yeah. He's just a bad break him. So it's even worse than me and me. So it's even worse than me. I mean, I broke the controller before, but that controller was also really old. So, just the age on it, probably. Got it. Not enough. Dipsticks will take it. 1-1. Honestly, I think grabbing was actually probably the worst thing he could have done there because he just burned time by doing that.
Well, I think the time slows stops on anything that takes
an animation. Stop through the animation?
It might. I know it does for bursts. I'm not sure if it does for grabs. I think it might for grabs. I mean, he's not wrong. Alright.
Round one.
This game, Raz. beat you. I almost took the game, buddy. But the character I played like 3 times.
So I'm being patient, waiting to keep up actually on some button.
Oh, nice. Yeah, got the counter pierce. Yep.
This definitely made.
Oh yeah. Right. That hit? Oh, he got a shield up in time. Oh!
Look at this.
There it is. Dibs taking it 2-1. All right, actually. With that, as right now, Dibs is winning.
Yep. Means if